In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to auto-translate Discord messages using Better Discord. For anyone who has ever been part of a global Discord server, you know well the challenge of navigating through messages in languages you might not understand. But worry not, because today we're diving into a simple yet effective solution to break down those language barriers using Better Discord, a powerful extension that enhances Discord's core functionalities. First things first, we need to lay the foundation by ensuring Better Discord is properly installed and set up in your system. So, how do we start this journey? Naturally, by diving into the world of Google. Head over to the world's most popular search engine, type in Better Discord, and initiate your search. Among the top results, you'll notice a link titled Better Discord, the Discord Enhancement Project. This is your gateway. Click on it. This action will transport you to the official Better Discord website, a place where customization and enhancement of your Discord experience begin. Once you've landed on the Better Discord homepage, your next move is to connect. Look around for a connect button, which essentially asks you to authorize Better Discord to access your Discord account. This step is crucial for integrating the additional functionalities that Better Discord brings to the table. Click on Connect, then on Authorize, ensuring you've logged into the correct Discord account you wish to enhance. Now that Better Discord and your Discord account are in sync, it's time to explore the vast expanse of plugins this tool offers. Direct your attention to the Plugins section. Here lies the magic that will translate languages from across the globe in real time, making every conversation in your Discord server as comprehensible as if it were in your native tongue. In the Plugins section, there's a search bar waiting for your command. Here's where you type translate and let the system work its magic, bringing up the Translator plugin, among other related tools. But it's the Translator plugin we're interested in today. Once you've laid your eyes on the Translator plugin, don't hesitate to hit download. This action will download the plugin file, which is the key to unlocking auto-translation on your Discord. After downloading, the next step is to install this plugin into your Discord account. This process integrates the functionality of the translator directly into your Discord, weaving a seamless experience that bridges language gaps amongst your server members. But wait, let's talk a bit about installing the plugin, as it might not be immediately apparent to everyone. Installing a Better Discord plugin typically involves navigating to your Discord settings, finding the Better Discord section, and then managing your plugins there. You'll likely need to add the downloaded plugin file to a specific folder that Better Discord accesses. The exact steps may vary slightly depending on your operating system and the version of Better Discord you're using, so it's always a good idea to consult the provided documentation on the Better Discord website or within the app itself. And just like that, you've equipped your Discord with the power to translate messages automatically, ensuring nothing gets lost in translation ever again. This addition not only opens up your server to a global audience, but also fosters a more inclusive environment where language is no longer a barrier to communication. Let's quickly recap what we've accomplished today. We embarked on this journey by leveraging the power of Google to find and connect to Better Discord. Then we navigated the treasures within Better Discord to discover the Translator plugin. A quick download and installation later, your Discord has been transformed into a multi-language communication hub. With this newfound power at your fingertips, I encourage you to explore further. The world of Better Discord plugins is vast, each offering unique ways to enhance your Discord experience. But for today, enjoy the ability to communicate without borders. Remember, it's not just about understanding each other better. It's about building a community that's welcoming to all, regardless of the language they speak. Thank you for joining me on this digital adventure. Until next time, keep exploring and enhancing your digital world.